this is another fucking carry on by fucking Stella McCartney. Do you know what Stella McCartney is, Amber? Okay. All right, here's another fucking Gucci bag. This is a Gucci bag, not a fucking pineapple. Oh, yeah. Oh, look what I found. Oh, thanks, Steve. Thanks to you. I just found my fucking. Thank you. Okay. Here's some YSL fucking pants. These are heeled boots from YSL. Oh, what do we got over here? A nice little Dolce & Gabbana fucking purse. Yeah, Amber, this is a nice Dolce & Gabbana fucking purse. Here's some Dolce & Gabbana fucking heels. Do you like those? Have you ever heard of Dolce & Gabbana? Oh, let's just get to the Louis Vuitton, Christian Louis Vuitton, right bottom. Fuck. We got some more right here.
Molly, you look like you broke into like a designer store. You should not like
more Christian Louboutins. Yes, we got some more. Oh, how about some more red shoes? Ooh, Tom Ford. Do you know what Tom Ford is? Guess what?
We need to move there.
This. Ooh, Dolce & Gabbana. Ooh, a classic. Ooh, this. A brand new Tom Ford fucking purse for the summer. Ooh, what's this? A YSL. Oh, do we carry pineapple purses? Let's go.
Oh my goodness, Molly.
Molly, you look like Tom Ford, bitch.
Oh, do you even know what Tom Ford is? You
look like Tom Ford. Oh my God.
Have you ever
you
been
crazy fucking ass bitch? You are so self-centered. You are like the most self-conscious.
You want to cam up?
Do I want to cam up? I have my hair and ponytail.
You said come up here and show. You said face me. Cam up. What are you afraid of?
Okay.
Afraid of?
Let's do it, bitch.
But yeah, I'm already cammed up.
I know you are. You look like the dude up fucking.
You want to know? At my worst, I look better than you do on your best.
Oh, let's... really? You think so?
I do. Yeah.
You think so?
Come on, okay. Turn.
I'm coming.
She's getting ready, Molly. She's like a wrestler making her. She's a busy woman though, Amber, by the way. Right?
Yeah. So is Molly.
No, keep it. You got Molly waiting. I'm gonna put myself back there.
Fuck Molly. Fuck. I'm trying to like connect it. There you go, bitch.
Can we see your actual face?
Well, is that the whole concept? All right, I'll just wait backstage. I'll let you guys finish.
And so you look like the Lion Lady? All you need to. All you need to.
Are you next. In a fucking garage?
Am I in my garage? Of course. I smoke. Want to see it?
I mean, what, navigator? What is that?
No, it's my feet.
Oh, nice.
Go ahead.
Is that your $6 million garage?
Nope. $6K. Well,
so, Molly, is there any chance you could be friendly with Amber? If she was
never.
Like, never.
No, of course not.
Grotesque.
Self-righteous, self-centered ass bitch.
Amber, hold on a second. Molly, what do you think about her trying to say you paid her to go after somebody?
Her to go after Michelle.
Oh, I still have to cash that.
Oh,
shut the fuck up. You and Mallory, you dumb what? Bitch.
You lie.
Oh my God. Wait. Oh my God. Awesome. I'm gonna show everybody.
Oh, shit. My life's gonna be over.
Molly, just admit it.
Oh no, I'm gonna lose 10,000 subs. Oh, you got me.
Molly, if you're not worried about it, just admit it.
Look at that hair. Holy shit. What's with those?
What's the hair? What?
What's with it? Holy shit.
Hair.
I'm pulling on.
Right.
Don't pull on it. You need to hold on to that for dear life.
You know why?
Because you rub
I'm anemic.
Oil.
You're the crazy.
I'm the crazy
you're
one.
You're making fun of someone who has a physical medical disorder.
You are. Dude, you've got every disorder under the sun.
Okay,
you
go ahead.
They need to
you making fun. Anyone in the chat that has anemia and their lost hair, know that Molly makes fun of you.
That's not really fair because she's not doing it but for that reason. So let's not
yes,
do that.
Yes, she is.
Everything is wrong with you. Everything.
Everything's wrong with you.
What's up with
you're
your
like what? Are you like 5'4", 217? Is that
what's
you?
What's up with your foot? Can you tell us what's up with your foot? We already know
nothing
what's up
wrong with my foot. What are you talking about?
We saw some images of your foot. And they were
really?
Just, yeah.
You think so?
So that's what we're going to get with your the face, huh? You already showed some pictures of a dildo in your tits. I mean, that's no shame there. I mean, how far are you willing to go? I mean, you're talking about us getting together and going to get Botox. Get the f*** out of here. What are you serious? Botox is the last thing that should be on your fucking mind. As far as self-help goes.
Molly.
Dude, $6 million house, even if you did, which I know.
$600.
Why are you even trying to get in these people's heads? That why are you trying to prove to people that you're fucking rich when you're not? Who cares? Ew.
Oh, you got cute feet, Amber. What, Molly, taking it. I'm sorry. Stay out of it.
I'm trying
to lighten the mood, guys. Sorry, Molly.
Yourself a $600 maid to clean up that mess. Why don't you hire someone for $60 to massage those feet and those ankle? Oh, shit.
I need some extra money. If Molly wants to suggest somebody, I need some extra money. I'm not above a foot massage.
Thank you, Steve. Thank you. Yes. Can everybody hear me right now?
We can hear you perfectly. Yeah. And Molly, you got it.
Molly, cut it.
Oh, she's hung up. I'm done, Amber. It's over with. I hope not, but I was just trying to stay out of it.
Molly cut it. Yeah, she's not getting enough attention.
Well, I was hoping to be a peacemaker of sorts. I think I failed my task.
You can't be a peacemaker with that bitch. You can't.
I failed miserably. I crashed and burned. I thought I was more of a...
I just want to know where the fucking hoof is. Where's the fucking hoof?
What's that with a hoof? What's that?
Yeah, my foot. Where's the hoof? The pig foot.
Oh, I don't know. I don't know. She said you had pig feet or something? I don't follow.
Yeah, of course she did.
Okay, I get it. Well, you know that... Yeah. It's not like if you do have that condition, it's not cool to make fun of your hair. I just didn't want to like.
No, I had anemia through COVID. I didn't want to go to the oncologist because the oncologist like treats people with, you know, like cancer, low immune systems, etc. I lost a lot of fucking hair during COVID.
It's not good for them to ridicule you.